I've been using Logitech's new Combo Touch keyboard case with my 10.2-inch iPad, and I have a major problem with this trackpad that I haven't heard anyone mention in the mostly glowing reviews I've read or watched. When I'm scrolling slowly, let's say browsing a tech blog where I want to read all the titles, I slide my two fingers up, keeping them on the trackpad, and then simply lift them up when I want to stop or move them back to the bottom of the pad to start the gesture over. In other words, I'm not doing a flicking motion, I'm doing a slide and lift. The Combo Touch trackpad registers the lift as a flick, so when I lift my fingers off the pad because I want to stop scrolling, it keeps on scrolling. I'm hoping the visuals are helping because it's kind of hard to describe. I'm finding the only ways to prevent this are to sort of feather the lift off of my fingers by making an extra tiny push in either direction before lifting off, or to immediately put one or two fingers back on the trackpad to stop the extra scroll, which often registers as an unwanted click or right click. Basically, I have to learn to use this trackpad differently than any Mac trackpad I've used for the past 9 years. For comparison, I'm doing the exact same scrolling gesture on my old MacBook Pro, and it can tell that I'm lifting my fingers and not making an extra flick. This is a significant problem, and I'm curious if I'm the only one experiencing this. Did I just get a bad unit? If you have a Combo Touch, leave a comment to let me know about your experience with the trackpad.